Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a website shortcut to the home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a website to the home screen, open Safari and first navigate to the site that you want to add to the home screen. Once you're on the site, tap on the icon at the bottom that is a square box with an up arrow, and then scroll down and look for the option called Add to Home Screen. Tap on this, and now you can change the name of the shortcut. Tap on Add in the top right, and it should now appear on the home screen. And so that is how to add a website shortcut to the home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.